2021 Top Series 1 Hobby, 3 Case Break Number 1. These are your teams. Thank you everybody very much. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. Oops, those aren't your teams. These are. All right, I'm only gonna put one case out at a time. Pack stack them, go through them all. Set good ones aside for a recap at the end. Tops Marathon. What's up, Grizz? How are you? I don't know if I have room on the table. Yeah. I was thinking earlier today, I'm like, you know, if I just spend like an hour opening the pack, go live, spend an hour opening the packs and leave it there, and then come back when it's showtime and just jump right in. Ugh. Should put that on me, Ricky Bobby. Yeah, I saw it. I'll do what I can. Brady's, Mahomes, and Lamb Jack, I think, are all out though on those. I'm not even sure why. I don't even like it. It's sticky. They got you. Put in all that effort. You don't want to walk away. I think that was it. It's just Bart and Birdie. And then a couple of relics, I guess. There might have been some, well, not might have, but I do not remember. It's quite late. Lots of cards last night. Yeah, they were very, very, very good. It was fun. My opponent's best case was insane. Yes, that was a real good decision. Glad he did that. Ah, but it did not. Yes. Ninety percent of the balls you swing at. Poor Joey Gallo. Oh, nice. Good for them. Yeah, him and Joe Rogan have been out killing it. They're going to open a comedy store in Austin. Chappelle Show. It's going to be great. Oh, my goodness. Do they still have Comedy Central? Is that a thing? Black Ku Klux Blind, yes, that one. There are so many good ones though. Charlie Murphy. I don't even know you. Did you see Andrew Schultz's special? I like him, he's funny. Quick. I thought you were going through soccer cards. The Netherlands has like the easiest team pronunciations ever. Yeah, it's gonna be an hour and a half of just opening packs.
Almost naked.
Let's get it on. There are not 14 cards in there. We better do it. Oh man. How many cards is this even? $4,032 plus the silver packs and then times three. Was that 12,240? Basic arithmetic, that's my skill. All the screen space up. How much these packs go for? People sell those individually, right? I saw a $25 Eloy Jimenez Immaculate card on eBay, and the 30 feedback the two negatives. Guy sent me a message and said that, thanks for the quick shipping. There was nothing inside of my envelope. I opened it and there was nothing. But the envelope was sealed, so I don't know what happened. What can you do? I was like, nothing, because it's not true. Not true at all. Why would I send an empty envelope over $20, $30? Sorry, had to grab a water can refill. All right, here we go. We're off. Jesus Sanchez variation. Clevenger. Ernie Banks. Oh, that's cool. Nice foil. A playful bout of juniors. Ricky. Lindor. Evan White. /2021 Christian Yelich. The groom. Stars in service, Aaron Judge. patch. Adele? To 70, Kyle Lewis. Nice. Seattle. Solier. Cal. Madrigal. Bomb. Hank Aaron. Bo Jackson. Seriously, you could buy all of these and make like a, I wouldn't call it an ugly Christmas sweater, but it wouldn't be the most fashionable thing. I'm gonna do it. I think I'm gonna do it and I'll wear it to National. Hank Aaron, Tier 1, that knob, reprint. Is there something on the back of these too? No. What's the one with two cards on it? I like those. I like them a lot. Yeah, the Jackie was dope. Got a Bob Clemente one, I think, if I remember right. That Bo Jackson's pretty slick. Kevin Gossman. Roberto Clemente. Maybe that's the one I was thinking of. Ricky. A little thin for a knob. What are you saying, man? Weird spot for the Adele. Oh, it's Hobby. The collation is nice this year. Nice and consistent. Nomar. Well, after the three caser, I might be able to do the rest with my eyes closed. Yeah, right. I don't like these. Do you guys like these? We don't have to agree. But, yeah. What is it? Is it like a 7? What is the shape? Is it a weird key? Like a toy gun? Like my sound effects? Pew, pew. Like Star Wars. Bobby Dalbec foil. Hey, whatever happened to Kevin Mayton? He got traded from the Braves to the Angels or signed or whatever happened after they broke the rules. No, I haven't heard anything from him. Does it have any cards anymore? Okay. That's for the year. To $4.99, Nick Senzel. Ooh, green ice, snow globe. Yount. Wow. First sneak is damn. Jordan. Lindor. He looks not happy. Liam Hendricks. Strasburg. I would have liked to have been in that meeting. What's the ugliest card we could make? I know. Let's just cut it in a bunch of weird ways. Luis Castillo, Reds. Solier, 2K3 with the Reds. There's no manufactured patches in hobby, huh? Ooh, nice Joe Adele. Foil? Wookie Betts variation. Nate Pearson, Nolan Arenado, Arriendo. Willie Mays. There's your boy, Shane. Big old masher. Is he like 6'6"? Oh, that one's not going to say. Frank. Chapman. Willie Calhoun. I like the design a lot. Better than last year, I think. Well, last year was okay. Kershaw. Museum collection, gold frame. I love those. /2021, Lori Garcia. Altuve. Yelich. Josh Reddick. What is this? He can't be happy about having a card that looks like that. Come on. Only guy ever with a midget as a pet. Ah, it's probably a bunch of people in Texas. Joey Gallo to $2.99. I don't know. I think we've had a couple of them already. So maybe we just got them all right away. Right out of the gate. Goldschmidt. Maybe 2 or 3 per pack. Nice one. Alec Bomb. Phillies. Noah. Yes, sir. Do a whole set like that. Again. Jeter. I've got that one. Not quite in that kind of shape. Thing is sharp. Christian Pache variation. If that's how you say it. I haven't heard anyone say his name yet. Pache? Stevenson? Oh, I was way off. Yachty? Shane, what was your favorite card from last night? Of yours. Same to you, Chris. Oh, here we go. Little Keston Hira. Yeah. To a downtown. That was so sick. Keston Hira. Man, Tink is skinny. It's all the cactuses in the background. Spring training, maybe? Oh, man. There can't be a lot of them. Hands up, masks up. If you got two hands, does that mean you need two masks? They are in LA. Anthony Rendon to $299. Cabrera. All right, let's do this. Trevor Story. See if I can get my memory to work today. Just bought more RAM. I can't figure out how to get it in my head though. That's actually helpful. Top 10 draft busts. And this is from football. Okay. Well, do I just start naming them? All right. Ryan Leaf, the tackle for the Packers. I forget his name. The steroids guy. Jamarcus Russell. That's four. Those guys gotta be on there. Leaf is number one. Not Tony Saragusa. God, what was his name? Jamarcus is number two. Kyle Schwarber. What about Akili Smith? Is that his name? Ichiro? Yeah, that's it. This one, 2021. Boss was okay. I mean, you know, it wasn't a superstar, but he wasn't a. Who else do we got? I think there were two or three quarterbacks in a row that were just really bad that got taken in the top. I think number one. Who's after Keeley Smith? Not Cordell Stewart. He was pretty good. Damn it. Andre Ware. Yeah, that's a good one, Shane. He's got to be up there. Where'd he go? Houston? Jeff George was good, though. Willie Calhoun to 300. Think of Sabob. How's it going, brother? So we got bingo number four, Tim Couch. All right, Tim Couch. Jeez. A hint for number eight. Are we missing anything between one and eight? Oh, I'm doing good. Series one marathon. To 99, Pedro Severino. Nice, Robert. Heath Shuler. I never would have guessed that one. What about Blair Henry? Or, maybe that's not his name. He's a quarterback. Jets running back from Penn State. Rashawn, no, not Rashawn Slum. TM Babak, no, that was Michigan. Blair Thomas. All right, there we go. This is fun. Rafael Devers. Remember when they used to have card shows at the mall? Are you? Well, I know we got you a Paul Goldschmidt insert. That might be the only one you get, though. Steve Emtman? I don't remember him. Three caser. Yeah, three cases of hobby. And this is the first of the three cases. Cheater. Cool airplane, bro. Topic number 10, comebacks in the NFL. Not sure I'll be able to get any of these. Vinny Testaverde, Garrison Hurst, Chad Pennington. Chad Pennington's got to be on there. Wilson Contreras. What about Peyton Manning? Willis McGahee. Yeah. Well, that was like a carryover from college to the pros, wasn't it? Top 10 undrafted players. Well, who are the comeback guys? Pete Alonso? Top 10 undrafted. In the NFL? Rod Smith, yeah. Comebacks. Comeback games? Bills, Oilers. Well, Bills, Oilers. That game was incredible. Is 2016, so not the Patriots Falcons. Warren Moon? He didn't get drafted, huh? He was from a smaller school, right? Ozzie LBS? Came from an all-black school, right? What are they? What do they call those? Forget. There's a name for it. James Harrison. That's a good one. Yep. Nailed that. The CFL. Aaron Judge, that's a nice card. No, I never heard that. John Randall's a good one. John Randall for sure. Hall of Famer. Right? Dane Dunning to 299. Orange, nice. Comeback games, I got nothing on that. Oh yeah, I don't think I'm gonna. The Dolphins one for sure will not get. Luke Voigt. Priest Holmes and the Ravens. He was pretty decent on the Ravens. How did he not get drafted? Maybe it's because he was who did Texas have? They had three super studs in a row. I think it was Texas. Ricky Williams. No, that's not. Yeah, Ricky Williams, Priest Holmes, and another guy. Edgar Martinez to 299. Ooh, found another auto. Pretty good one, too. Alex Bregman, Houston. Unique. Those four guys probably could drink the whole keg by themselves. Oh, God. Ah, shit. Fuck. He went away. Derek Jeter? Eddie Murphy? Eddie Murray. Can't change it in the middle. He's not a nice man, I can tell you that much. Kino. I've never seen anyone say they collect them. Also, I really don't know many people that collect the Orioles. Best Hall of Famer? It's gotta be. It's gotta be Mickey Mantle. Just passed 3,000 cards. 2021, Monty Harris. What's up with that? Come on. Oh, the best switch hitting Hall of Famer? Definitely not Mike Trout. If when he goes in. We need carry here. Zim back. Why it's heating up so much. George Brett. Lindor? Craig Maddux. Jackie. Lance McCullers. Chris, you're on the camera. Alex Brigman, I really do like these. To $4.99. MSC, what's gross? Besides bats. Birds in general. Rats. Couscous. Y'all like couscous? Am I still alive? Did I lose everybody? You don't want to talk about internal temperature and cameras? In 20 or 30 years, kids are going to look at these cards from the last couple of years, and they're going to wonder, like, why were these scarves so fashionable? /2021, Josh Harrison. I know, but it was they didn't have to do it because of like a pandemic. I mean, they're not going to know. They're not going to know about the coronavirus. I didn't know about the Spanish flu till the coronavirus came on. Like, that was worse. No. Not from an economic scale, but. Atom bomb. I never got into Garbage Pail Kids. Maybe MSC just came in and saw series one and said gross and then left. One, you don't talk about Spanish flu. To 70, Daniel Murphy. Louis Robert. They have any other questions in the SI book? One QB, one wide receiver. No tight end, right? All right, well, how about Jerry Rice and Joe Montana as number one, and as number two, Steve Young and Jerry Rice. Who is in Oakland with Tim Brown? Nobody. Dan Marino didn't have enough. Mark Clayton wasn't that good. Maybe Troy Aikman and Michael Irvin. Nobody in Arizona. Nobody in Seattle. Gleyber Torres. Ooh, Peyton Harrison, Peyton Wayne. Yeah, Aikman Irving, or Irvin. Nobody on the Bears. Matt Stafford, Calvin Johnson. By the stats, maybe Brady Welker. This is from 2016, correct? Brady Welker might be on there. Probably some really old 70s stuff that we're not thinking about. But they didn't really have the stats back then. Oh! Clayton was on there. All right. Art Monk didn't have a quarterback. Steve Largent didn't have a quarterback. Tim Brown didn't have a quarterback. Randy Moss. Ooh. I wonder if Rendell Cunningham or Dante Culpepper had enough time with Randy to make that list. Man, what a dream matchup. Randall Cunningham just bombing away to Randy Moss. A dope card. Dope. Elway and Rod Smith? That's a good one. That's a really good one. Maybe that. Nobody on the Giants. Nobody on the Jets. What about Jim Kelly and Andre Reed. That's got to be on there. Stallworth Bradshaw. That's a good one. That's got to be the one from the 70s. They won four Super Bowls. Or three. Three or four. I can't remember. Man, they got hosed. That was a great combo. How about Brett Favre and Sharp? Sterling. Sterling Sharp was amazing. Amazing. Raiders. Well, somebody in Tim Brown, who is their quarterback? Okay, Ken Stabler and I guess it's I don't know until I can't think of it until I think of his name. Right, that's one case. I'm going to stop this video actually and start up a new one, and we'll do them in chunks, hour and 45 minutes.